Hi everybody, this is Fishaxe Sorbet, and I'm going to show you a pretty awesome tip today on making curtains. This may be known to some of you, but to a lot, I'm pretty sure it's not. So, as you see here, we've got a curtain. I'm going to show you how to make this in, 2 minutes or less. All right? First, you're going to make a new file here. This one happens to be 1024 by 1024, but you can do it to any shape or form. It does not have to be square. There is no need for any kind of canvas size restrictions here. The first thing that you're going to do is you're going to click your gradient tool here. The second one is you're going to come up here and you're going to click the foreground to background button. You're going to click OK. Make sure you have it on difference at 100%, and make sure you have your linear gradient on. And away we go. You just drag from the left to the right, from the left to the right, from the left to the right. And you just work your way across like so, and you have formed some curtains. If you take a little more time, you can make your curtains exactly how you want them. You can color these pretty easily. Color balance under image adjustments, and you can just color away whatever you want. You can even go to image adjustments and levels and work out a couple of extra kinks if you wanted. Brighten it up, darken it out, do whatever you want to do with it. Well, I hope this helped you make your curtains, and enjoy.